Wow.
Yes, let's toss it to Kenny. I think the props are set up now.
Yes, ready to go.
Are you good?
Ready to go now. Yeah, I pulled my earpiece out. That's just great technique. Okay, speaking of money, Mimi May wants to make money with Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 3. We're looking at our last 6 finalists. Mimi May, good morning.
Good morning.
Tell us about your product.
Yes. This is our skincare line. I started the business in 2015.
And it's called?
It's called Maves All Natural, mm-hmm. A line of organic, natural, and handmade skincare right here in Cleveland.
Okay.
We started doing some hemp products back in 2015, mm-hmm. and hemp has been used for thousands of years. Mm-hmm. Its stalk can be turned into fiber,
okay.
and its seeds can be cold pressed into oil, which you can use for salad dressing. Mm-hmm. And one less known ingredient is hemp CBD, which we use in our supplements and personal care products. And hemp CBD has anti-inflammatory properties, and it's great for joint pain.
Yeah. Okay, and so the difference between your product and how it's made and the products we would see on the shelf, and why do you believe yours is a little bit better?
I think when you make products without harsh chemicals to mm-hmm. preserve it, it's going to be better for your skin. It's not going to destroy the biodome of your natural protection
okay.
layer.
Yeah.
And it's very effective as well.
And your products, so we have lotion for the face. What do we have? We have face lotion.
We have some face oil,
okay.
cleanser. This is just a few of our 25 product line.
Wow.
We also have eye makeup remover, which a lot of people say it's the only eye makeup remover that works for them.
Okay.
A rose water toner and several flavors of body butter.
Okay, and you're doing a lot of good e-commerce, right?
Yes.
About 20 shows a year you're doing?
Yeah, we kind of travel across the country and meet different customers in
yeah.
New York, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
Okay, and so if you win, you would like to create a bigger production facility, right?
Absolutely, we'd like to use part of that winning towards marketing efforts and also to scale up our production facility, hopefully
gotcha.
In the Collinwood neighborhood.
Okay. Chris from Jumpstart, I like what you see so far.
Yeah, absolutely. All the participants have been great going
yeah.
through the boot camp and everything
mm-hmm.
and really focusing on the growth strategy. So it's exciting to really see them where they are right now.
Do you see a lot of potential in the 10 finalists?
Absolutely. With working with them, our fabulous advisors at Jumpstart, communicating with them overall, I think there's a lot of great opportunity for these companies to grow and scale and have a significant impact in Collinwood.
Yeah, I like it, man. All right. Going all the way with Mimi May and her products. Your name is just fun to say. Mimi May.
Mimi May.
See, that's the hook you need right there. You guys say Mimi May. See?
Mimi
Look at
May.
That. Oh, it sounds
so
like money
easy.
To me.
Going all the way with Mimi May.
There it
Mimi
is.
May.
See? Put that on a card, Mimi. All right. Back to you kids over there.
Thank you.
Appreciate
Guys.
It.